excited. I'm ready to walk down the aisle.
And see Marsh.
Marshal? Ordinary, no. Really don't think so. Not a love this true. Common destiny, we were meant to be.
Me, I was a little stressed out earlier today, but it's definitely helped going out on the waves and fighting the waves for a couple hours and getting some sun.
Oh, so what are you up to?
Right now I'm writing a letter for Melissa. Thought it'd be a good gesture. She's probably stressed out a little bit right now, getting dressed.
I don't know. I feel like maybe you know her well enough to know that she's definitely stressed out. So I don't know why you're pretending that this is going to help. But I still think it's a very noble gesture.
Yes. I'm sure girls like that kind of thing.
It's probably why I'm not married.
We have about an hour till the winning starts, and everyone seems really excited. I can't wait to see like how what everything plays out.
We are getting ready. Marshall, his demeanor is the same. It's always the same. That's the beauty of Marshall. Everything is coming together well. And I'm excited. Marshall seems excited. Doesn't he look excited? He's very excited.
To the of my life. Got a letter from Melissa. To the man I love, I've waited my whole life for this day.
Marshall, you are the love of my life. Every day has been quite an adventure, and I wouldn't take back 1 second. Love you always and forever, Melissa Maddox. Oh, is that oh no! I'm not gonna be able to read this. Why are you making me cry? I'm not gonna be able to read this.
Hey Melissa, this is such a beautiful start for the rest of our lives. There will always be stressful times, but I love the way we communicate and work things out together.
Every day, I need you even more. And the nighttime too. There's no way I could ever let you go. But if I wanted to.
Today we've just been trying to spend it as a relaxing day. We woke up and we went to the beach. We had a good time. We had lunch together. And we came back and we've just been spending the day. Unfortunately, we've had to spend the entire day grooming the bridal party. We had to steam all of our dresses and everything. But it was just a relaxing day. And then now we're getting ready. We're ready to go.
Here's
her troll
down. There you go.
Okay,
now go underneath
your
floor
white
area
though. Just pull.
I'm trying to pull. Jess, I don't think you're playing. I just want you to know.
Yeah.
I just want you to know that. Everyone's seeing your butt right now.
No one's seeing your butt.
It's her dress. I have
one. You got her dress.
I need to take her off. Every day. I need you even more. And the nighttime too.
Melissa looks beautiful, breathtaking bride. She's so gorgeous.
I could ever let you go.
What?
Hey Melissa, just want to say that I love you and I'm very excited to be marrying you. I'm single now, but in just an hour or so, I'll be the luckiest man alive to be married to you. I've known that I want to be with you since the day that I looked in your eyes and told you that I loved you. I knew that we were going to spend the rest of our lives together, and just love the way that we communicate, work things out, and always smiling in the end. So I just love you very much, and I hope you're as excited as I am. And we'll keep this tape forever and just be able to look at it 30 years from now and be holding on to each other. I love you.